Yeah, it felt great, man. It was a good all-around game. I thought obviously we didn't have the start we wanted, but big goal at the end of the first, and for me personally to get back in, it was a great feeling tonight.
This guy, I'm not surprised. This morning I tried to protect him a little bit, not knowing how. The game would go, but I'm not surprised of his game. The way that this guy works in the gym, the way that he prepares, he's the ultimate pro, and that's why he's our captain.
Scoring always feels great. Obviously, that one was a bit lucky going off the stick, but it was a great feeling. And I thought after that, we for the rest of the game, we played a pretty solid game, and I was really happy with the team. The way we played in the third, I thought we didn't give them much and some big penalty kills. So that was nice to see that stage and Stempy set that one up and gave us a nice cushion.